In recent days, podcast channels have been gaining millions of views and earning thousands of dollars for every single video through Google ad revenue or paid product promotions. Just look at this podcast channel from Jay Shetty's to Joe Rogan's. They're getting insane views for every single upload. I know what you're thinking. They have a professional setup to create videos, with fancy studio, expensive cameras, and recording software. But what if you don't have any of that? How is it possible? That's why I'm here to guide you. You don't need any of those things, and you don't even have to speak on camera. I'll show you the entire process step by step on how to create these podcast videos for free using only AI. Just check out this example video I created.
It feels like AI is popping up everywhere you turn,
right?
From self-driving cars to,
yeah,
to that friend who swears their new oven can like predict what they want to bake next.
Yeah.
You've sent over like a mountain of sources about AI. So
yeah.
Clearly you're looking to separate the hype from the hard facts.
Yes.
And luckily, we've got our expert here to help us do just that.
Happy to help navigate this this ever-changing world.
Right.
AI's impact is only getting bigger.
Mm-hmm.
So it's the perfect time to really understand like what's happening and what it all means.
Now, grab your soft drink and stick with me until the end. Let's get ready to take off.
In order to achieve good results, every step is crucial. So don't skip any part. Watch until end. Step 1. Create a podcast script using ChatGPT.
To create a podcast video, we first need a script. Head over to ChatGPT and type, "Can you please suggest 10 podcast niches for my YouTube video?" Once typed, click send. ChatGPT will then provide 10 niche topics. Choose your favorite niche. For example, if AI is your area of expertise, you might select AI and tech innovations. Next, ask ChatGPT, "Could you please provide me with a podcast script on AI and tech innovations?" Once you type that prompt, click enter, and ChatGPT will generate a complete podcast script from start to finish for your video.
Step 2. Generate a podcast audio from the script.
Go to Google Labs using the link in the description. Scroll down, find NotebookLM, and click try it now. Then, click create new. Here, we have multiple options for converting content into audio formats, such as website to podcast audio or YouTube link to podcast audio. In this video, we'll try the text to audio option. Click copied text, paste the generated podcast script from ChatGPT into the input field, and click insert. Now, click generate. In just a few minutes, it will generate a high-quality podcast audio for you. Let's wait a moment until the audio generation is complete. By the way, if you're new here, subscribe to our channel and learn how to access over 600 plus AI tools. Now, let's go back and look at our result. Once the audio is ready, click the play button to listen.
All right, let's do this. AI and tech innovations, that's what we're diving into today.
Sounds good. I mean, it really is a fascinating time to be keeping up with AI.
Yeah.
The speed of
the result is truly impressive. The voice sounds like a real person. If you're satisfied with the result, click the three dots and choose download.
Step 3. Separate the male and female voices.
While creating the video, we need male and female voices separately, so we must split the male and female voices in our podcast audio. To do this, go to CapCut Video Editor, click Create Project, choose Import, and upload the podcast audio we created from Google Labs. Next, split the male and female voices, placing the male voice on top and the female voice on the bottom. Once you're done, select all the male voice splits, right-click on the selected splits, and click Create Compound Clip. Do the same for the female voices by right-clicking and selecting Create Compound Clip. This will combine multiple splits into a single clip. Next, we need to download the male and female voices separately. Delete the female voice, then click Export, and don't forget to check the box for Audio before clicking Export. This will generate two files, one in MP4 format and another in MP3 format. Now the male voice is ready. Go back to the editing timeline, press Ctrl plus Z to undo, and then delete the male voice to export the female voice.
Step 4. Create images for the podcast.
Go to Leonardo AI using the link in my description and sign up with your email or Google account. Click on Image Creation, select Phoenix, choose Auto, and then select Dynamic as the style. Next, choose the image dimensions. Now we need to create two images, one for a male host and another for a female guest. Let's start with the male host. Copy and paste the prompt provided in my description, then click Generate. Leonardo AI will produce four images for you to review. Click on the images to view the results, and once you're satisfied, click Download. After downloading, clear the existing prompt to create the female guest images. Copy and paste the prompt from my description, then click Generate to create the images.
Step 5. Generate a video from the images.
Now, we need to create a video from images and merge the podcast audio into it. To do this, use the all-in-one AI tool Hydra AI. Go to the site using my referral link, scroll down, and click Try. Select Import Audio, then upload the male voice from CapCut along with the male host image from Leonardo AI. Make any necessary adjustments to the images, and then click Generate Video. In just a few seconds, the output will be ready. Click the play button to view the result.
All right, let's do this. AI and tech innovations, that's what we're diving
into. And once you're satisfied, click Download to save it to your system. Due to time constraints, repeat this process for the female character on your own.
Step 6. Position the male and female characters.
Finally, position the male and female characters side by side, like a podcast setup where they appear to be talking to each other. Go to CapCut, import the video created by Hydra AI, and make necessary adjustments such as trimming, cropping, and removing any extras. Once finished, click Export. Here is your result.
It feels like AI is popping up everywhere you turn.
Right.
From self-driving cars to...
Yeah.